Good morning, it's Nancy today. Do you know how to cook bacon? Well, now first of all, bacon sometimes can be expensive. If you buy it when it's on sale, you can freeze it. Just throw the whole package into the freezer. Now, I will show you what to do. You take one of these skillets. I don't know what it's called or anything. You can put your whole pack of bacon on it, and then you can separate them and line them up. Now, I don't really believe everything they say out there about fat and how bad it is for you. I think it has something to do with the combination of fat and carbohydrates. But bacon is a good food. Because it's got fat in it, it will keep your body going for longer. Lean stuff doesn't have the same stuff. Running out of room in here. Now, I like to make my son a bacon sandwich for lunch. And he really likes bacon sandwiches. Bacon, lettuce, and tomato without the tomato, because I don't usually have tomatoes to give him. Got some lentil soup happening here too. I put a whole pumpkin in it. I made it by putting onions and garlic. I fried them up in butter and olive oil. And then I added some carrots. I added dried carrots because that was easier. And then I added water and lentils. I think the water, you have to keep adding water. And then I was going to have it over brown rice, but I ended up putting the brown rice in it after it was cooked. Okay. There we go. Now, bacon likes to be hot. You can cook it hot. Sometimes if you cook the bacon hot, then afterwards you can turn it off and cook eggs in the pan. Now, as you can see, as the bacon gives up some of the fat, it wrinkles and it gets smaller. Afterwards, you can keep your fat, put it in a can, and then you can clarify that. You can put it with water. Don't add the water to hot fat, but put water and the yucky looking fat in a pan, boil it, and all the junk will fall out and you'll have clean white fat that you can use for making soap. Or you can use it for cooking. This does not sit well with the anti-fat people out there, but our ancestors did not eat oil, they ate fat, and they were healthy, and they lived good long lives. Anyway, so now when it starts to cook, then you can take a fork, and you can turn it over. Like, for instance, this one is. See how nice it's looking? Okay, I gotta go listen to all this stuff about the market downturn. Goodbye.